Chamfers versus roundovers. Adding an edge treatment to your project can really give it that finishing touch that can make your project stand out. But which do you choose? Really, it comes down to preference, but there are some other design choices that can influence your pick. Roundovers have a more soft, organic shape that can really lend themselves to projects that have other organic shapes in them. I also like to use them for projects that get handled a lot, like cutting boards and these cheese slicers, or my crosscut sled on the table saw. Chamfers, on the other hand, have hard edges that can really draw your attention and are sometimes seen as more modern or high-end. I like to use them on things that are more decorative, like this chessboard. One of the best tools for easy, repeatable edge treatment is a small router. You can get router bits in all different shapes and sizes for whatever style you're looking for. Are you team chamfer or team roundover? Let me know in the comments.